Keeping a lookout.
Kit, we are like 20 feet from base. If we find insurgents here, we are getting fucked in the ass.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time we've been fucked in the ass around. Got a target then.
Careful not to provoke anyone. Well, never mind. Cummins Alec.
Boys.
Uniforms similar to Unity's, but they had common stuff anyway. Different coloration, though. Maybe they adapted. If it is them. I'll just select the ammo.
We have a whole storehouse here.
That'll be useful.
In the area. Oh. It's like we've summoned the horde.
Very interesting how they set up a outpost right next to ours.
Tells me it's no mere coincidence.
Mm-hmm.
I say we leave before other fucks show up.
If they do, they need to defend the base.
Also, you're too slow on driving.
It'll save us time. Alright. Shit.
Oi, get in the fucking car, asshole.
Are you not able to drive?
blow that thing sky high.
Which one of you dumb fucks fucking blew up the damn APC? How do you even miss that bad? Lead the target by like, I don't know, 0.2 inches and you should be able to get it. Well, great, now there's these fucks.
Starting. Oh. Fuck. Not quite accurate, but let's go with that.
HQ is more likely to get us new car, if we say that, yes. Rather than fucking new guy blew it up.
Seemed to be a different group. Yeah, they're holed up in that building there.
Probably focus on the group we're going for. The tank came from west. I think there's a tunnel back there. We should check it out.
Good call.
Okay. I can set it for effect, no target. Oh, there is target.
Down.
Let's keep clearing. Security station. Behind us. Well, we found their tanks.
Blow them up?
It's not gonna put charges yet.
All right.
Man wants to...
Up.
Yeah, my deal.
Be able to get that thing working? Rest of us.
Friend or foe? Definitely foe. Give minute. I suggest your move.
Come in and see yourself, or what?
What's in there?
I have to work delicately here.
Break to blow?
Yes, exactly.
Alright, well.
And it's safe to assume the other ones as well. Don't stand there too long.
I'm going to just... Oh. Was it a missile?
I think so.
Appears so. No idea where it came from, though.
Okay, well, stink.
Ah, shit, could have been the rounds cooking off. If that's the case, we might want to get out of here.
Can't fire the main or secondary guns.
If the round stuck. Oh, damn it.
That thing was rigged with a goddamn mini nuke.
Dalek.
Feel my appendix popping for 7th time. Thank you.
Those are dime a dozen nowadays.
Yeah. Okay. Let's leave. Job done.
Yep.
let's walk back since someone blow up our only other transport out.
We could repair these bikes. That's, easily get shot off. That'd be a good idea.
Nah. I say we walk. Better that way.
Yeah, we can stick to the trees.
It's hard to do that with Mr. Sandman over here.
Ah,
the hell is that?
One of those things. Damn it.
What way did you fucks drive?
Came from that direct.
Okay, then let's fucking go. I wish I had one of those, what are they called? The fucking explosive rocket fuel in them. I want one of those. What? Was it a propeller plane?
Was. Seems like comms were down since they didn't receive earlier.
We're lucky when they aren't down around here.
Yeah, we were like only a few hundred yards away.
Not even
a new record.
Clearly a coordinated attack. Alright.
Here's your new vehicle. Do not fuck it up.
Duh, I will attempt.
It won't on purpose.
Where to now?
Continue along your path. Just head towards Sit.
Duh.
Look at any points of interest you see along the way if you wish. Just use your
Duh, Tavarish.
See anything we might.
Switching to frequencies that will not be fucked with.
Alright.
Frequency open.
This is where those other group came from.
Check out here or let the fucking monkeys deal with what they have.
because I don't think a bunch of people wielding crowbars will be much problem.
Unless they overwhelm us.
Let's look into the city.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Drive slow. There could be mines in room.
Are we getting out?
I thought you said you were going to check it out. Are we not?
Said to go in the city.
Please, okay. What are we even defining as a point of interest anyways?
It is recommended you take the bridge. There is a spot out there with another APC. Try to find them. They were on the bridge last time we...
Alright.
Right up our alley.
Personally, I designate anything that looks like it houses hostiles, or... like such as... lights on.
Oh-ho-ho!
Fuck this, I'm getting in here. Get in. I refuse to drive that sack of shit any longer.
Are we just gonna leave it here then?
Have a look okay. At this, see where the squad is.
Found one of them.
Well, yes, we found one of them. Nothing new, they died. Although they are not wearing. The hell? Is this standard uniform for our squads or just some random ass? I can't tell anymore.
Might have been a volunteer.
That's. ARs in there?
Let's see. No, I don't think so. Unless...
Interesting. Careful with that.
Anything in there?
We read.
Tavarish, do you come in? Do you read?
Yes, I do. What is the situation?
We've gained APC, we have lost apparently one guy.
Yeah,
only one body.
Well, okay. Well, presumed dead or in combat.
Possibly.
Okay, but I'm taking our APC.
All right, let's go.
Ran ahead.
Okay, one fault of APC. This thing is terrible at going upwards.
This one is too.
They're both terrible at going upward.
There is many things you can do to configure that game.
Station 7, we found two more deceased squad members.
It's recommended that you don't take both vehicles. Not like I want them both to explode.
Duh. And the other one sent back to the base. We take a cooler one.
No, just leave it at the bottom of the dish. We know where it is.
Alright.
Thank you.
Status report.
Looks clear from now.
Take a sniper on the bridge.
Oh, sniper.
Alright then.
Are those birds? What are those?
No, mines.
Oh. I have a way of dealing with them.
Don't ram them.
No, bring the issue up.
Alright, are they clear?
Yeah.
Mines are clear. Get moving.
Yeah.
Acid rain. Everyone in.
But the enemy's shooting, isn't it?
Alright, we're gonna have to go in.
Okay, I'll just go fast.
Fast. Mine.
Safe in here from the radiation.
Smells like booze and... It smells like booze and piss in this thing.
Well,
hold on, I think it's cooled down a bit.
Surprised.
Yeah, we're good.
What, so it was just minor acid rain?
Eh, it was a bit worse. But it's fine now. Goodbye on brick.
I do not like this.
Why are you speaking like that?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I just thought I'd fit in more.
They might think you're making fun of them.
No, it's true. What's the situation?
I'm not sure, we have not prevented Bertrand to sit... anxiety.
Understood.
Okay.
Just look ahead, there's so many snipers.
Breed me in soul, yeah. That's what they brought me here for. Snipers are my specialty.
Right, green means go, so the air being green is a good...
No.
Who brought the jokester over here? Huh? Didn't know he's a medium.
I know, he's... We're babysitting him for today.
Go easy on the boy. He's new. Well, actually...
You haven't been in a war.
Threw him out the window early.
Proof.
Target down.
That's a sniper failing on the city.
Alright, we're gonna need to push
that. Recommend that you go in the city on foot. You're gonna be shot by rockets or mine. We will take the vehicle, don't worry.
I guess. Safer in there than getting your head blown off.
Alright, we go in the cat.
Hey, dumbass, move out the way.
Come on, let's go, Ridian. Alright, everyone, stay mobile. So we got cover.
Yeah.
I'm scanning for
sniper weapons. Slow, but you stand still while they pack a punch.
So, is this place always this much of a shithole, or?
Yes.
Yep. It was bombed to shit.
It used to be worse.
Yeah.
This is actually the best it's looked in decades.
Storms have certainly died down. Don't have those huge storms they used to. Still have one every now and again, though.
I'll scan the rooftops.
Shit, mutants. Where are they?
What the fuck is that noise?
mutant?
Well, it's nothing. It's just friendly wildlife coming to give you hugs and kisses.
Closest thing to passive wildlife we have.
Don't worry, they don't bite. They just rip your legs off.
At least it's not an anomaly.
Don't eat the legs.
Now all Polis knows.
Great. Behind.
Not to these little buggers. Ah. Don't let them latch onto your head.
The leg is a shot you make as an excellent target. Oh my Christ, can you people stop standing in the middle of firing line? Jesus Christ.
Yes, I will move back.
Bigger one. Get proud. Incoming.
I say we move. So
think of
deal with this.
No one.
Not for blasters. And if you think those ones might be tough. That's nothing.
Door. Flank.
They're poisonous ones. Behind you. I'm out.
Little bastard.
Gonna have to find some ammo.
Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Y'all use enemy weapons too.
Bah.
So where do we go from here?
Stop talking like that.
Yeah, suck my dick, Metal Man.
Is that the church?
Doesn't look like anything else.
Why are there still
possible
lights on?
Possible safe haven.
Possible activity then.
Just have to find the entrance, which is not here. Well, gone. God damn, where the fuck is the entrance to this? Oh. Found. What door?
Presumably the one over there.
Got some ammo.
Ammo. Where in this?
Is this shield boosters?
Yep.
Or ammo. Different types. Yeah, there we go. us.
Is everyone good?
Yep.
Yeah, let me just do some drugs real quick. Okay.
Anyone check the door yet?
No.
It's locked.
This one's locked, too.
You walk on hollow ground. Leave at once.
Identify yourself.
Pretty convincing, let's go.
Don't make me ring the bell.
Identify yourself.
Just leave this guy alone.
Right.
He's not worth it.
I choose not to identify. But if you do not leave, I'm going to ring the bell. That thing will bring out the horrors. This place is safe, but not for your kind. Outside leaders are not permitted here.
That's not very neighborly of him.
Let's patronize the guy that can summon another fucking horde, please. I don't want to come out here with all my fluids out of my body.
Judging from his ideology, he could be a possible Unity ally then.
Did you hear,
only possible.
Fire just
now? Yes.
Yeah,
so I shot
but
things right
shot
down,
down some bugs.
What are you running to? Trying to flank us?
It doesn't matter, we'll shoot them inevitably. Let's just continue our little fucking walk. Come on. You are the only one who is not keeping with group.
What are you talking about? I'm talking about Ridian here.
What is he doing?
He keeps splitting off.
Literally watching children.
What was that about washing children?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Here, another one.
Good.
Poor bastard.
Hey, look at that, that's new. I think they have the goodies in there. Well, I don't know, maybe the downed fucking helicopter?
Oh no, it's in there, it looks like something's already claimed it.
Ah.
Live here. I've been here like what, an hour, and I already hate this place.
It has its charms.
Because you haven't seen the kind of act. Yeah. Got another one. Fat ones.
Careful, the things on their back are poisonous. They'll melt through your armor. As long as our shields are active, we should be fine when those hit us.
Anything good?
We're yet to find out.
It's most likely been here for a while. I've seen many choppers up these days. Who's low?
Only ten cents. Two for everyone. Come, we get free ammo every Tuesday.
Oh, look at that. It's our lucky day.
You're fine.
Exactly. We won the jackpot.
Found some money.
How much? What type?
Almost 5,000.
If it's Unity, it's worthless. If it's... I think Freetown now has their own currency. But that's out east, we're never going there.
If it's a free town, why don't you just take...
Metal credits. Republic era, it seems.
Ugh, even worse than Unity. Great. Melt them down for scrap when we get home. I'll make them into bullet.
But still use them. You never know who still uses them.
We're building blocks.
You never know who still finds value in those.
Yeah, well, if you want to get in contact with a collector, you will come to this backwater fuckhole and try to negotiate with them while they bring 20 to 30 armed guards. Be my guest.
Hey, we're approaching buildings here. Watch your safety.
Hey, guys, I'm thinking of getting a drink at this shop. What do you think they're all...
Doesn't look like I have much on stock.
Right outside.
Pumps empty. Gas for sale.
They have some drinks. Don't know how good they are.
Well, I don't know how recent it is, but they have a sign that's handwritten saying that they have stuff for sale.
I don't see much they have in there. Just put it on safety if you keep hitting that.
I'm gonna take a look just in case. Might be something worth grabbing.
Don't steal. Never know who owns this
button.
Place.
There's a button here.
Probably an alarm.
What does that do? This.
Don't.
I'm gonna press it.
Don't. Oh, it's just a radio.
I love this song.
So I got to spur you heard of it.
Oh, I've heard this one before. Well, a radio station that still functions.
Yep, all good memories. And Zalek, what the fuck are you doing?
Well, because of sound, it's going to attract enemies. I want to kill
it's
them as fast as I can, so I make
not
a grenade.
Alarm?
You can barely hear
who
it from out here.
No? You haven't been living here.
And if you detonate those, if there's any gas still in those pumps, if there's any gas in those pumps, you're gonna blow this place sky high.
What do you think's gonna happen when we blow this?
I've been living here for like 40 years. I've never seen this place before. It probably is out of gas like 20 years ago.
Well, if
true.
I was
you never
say,
know if they're hoarders.
The side of the building saying that the pumps are empty. See?
Yeah, I guess it's safer then.
Use these things, let them go.
Also, in case
about
you're curious,
diner.
the soda was flat, but it doesn't taste that bad, so I'll probably not die.
This place looks in good condition. Someone must own it.
You think we can steal this truck?
Yeah, turn off the radio. Let's just turn this off.
You guys might as well grab a truck while we're
I don't think the button works anymore.
It's flat.
I guess. Stay on for all past here.
Yeah, this cafe looks pretty damn good condition.
Let me check if this food's rotting. I'm not taking it, I'm just checking to see how recently people have been. Food isn't rotten, so someone's been here somewhat recently.
Yeah. I mean, you can easily tell. It's in very good condition compared to that gas station.
I guess they're just closed up for the night or something.
Or they recently died.
Oh, we've got
That's always
ammo
a possibility. Great. It's very nice. And booze.
Must have been stocking up.
It's like champagne.
Stocking up mutants. I don't think the mutants drink.
No. Booze is for the people who have to fight them.
Yeah.
A little bit of liquid courage, I see.
Ugh. Fucking old as hell.